Hi, everyone. This week, the Senate began consideration of the National Defense Authorization Act. This bipartisan legislation is critically important because it helps provide our troops the resources, equipment, and training they need to keep our country safe. I've been working hard to make sure the bill addresses specific issues that are important to West Virginians. One example is language that will allow the Department of Defense to reimburse Martinsburg for cleanup costs related to the contamination of the Big Springs water plant. I also co-sponsored an amendment that will allow National Guard dual status technicians to participate in TRICARE Reserve Select, which is a health insurance program for our military service men and women. Also this week, we celebrated the 3-year anniversary of my Capito Connect plan. When I was first elected to the Senate, I made it a top priority to connect our communities. Through my Capito Connect plan, we've made some real progress when it comes to closing the digital divide in West Virginia. But even as we celebrate those successes, it's important that we keep our eye on the ball and continue working to improve broadband access across the Mountain State. Combined with resources like the $600 million I helped secure in the recent omnibus to support rural broadband programs, I know that recent legislative solutions and Capito Connect will continue to make a difference for West Virginia families and businesses. Follow me on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram for more news from Washington. Have a great weekend, and I'll see you next week.